crazy? What were you doing with
them? There you are.
Kokoro.
Look at them. Now we have enough warriors to destroy those white demons.
Now that we are joined by our brothers, we will defeat this enemy.
Father, I need to speak with you.
Not now, my daughter. The council is gathered.
We don't have to fight them. There must be a better way.
Sometimes our paths are chosen for us.
But maybe we should try talking to them.
They do not want to talk.
But if one of them did want to talk, you would listen to him, wouldn't you?
Pocahontas.
Wouldn't you?
Of course I would. But it is not that simple. Nothing is simple anymore.
That you could. Keep both eyes open when you shoot. You'll see twice as well.
Sven! There you are! We were looking all over for you!
Where have you been?
I was out scouting the terrain, sir.
Excellent. Then you must know the Indians' whereabouts. We'll need that information for the battle.
What?
We will eliminate these savages once and for all. No, you can't do that.
Oh, Kanda. Look, we don't have to fight them.
John's gone into you.
I met one.
What?
A savage.
They're not savages. They can help us.
They know the land. They know how to navigate the rivers. And look, it's food.
What is it?
It's better than hardtack and gruel, that's for sure.
I like gruel.
They don't want to feed us, your ninnies. They want to kill us. All of us. They've got our gold. And they'll do anything to keep it.
But there is no gold.
No gold.
And I suppose your little Indian friend told you this?
Yes.
Lies! Lies! All of it! Murderous thieves, there's no room for their kind in civilized society.
But this is their land!
This is my land! I make the laws here. And I say, anyone who so much as looks at an Indian without killing him on sight will be tried for treason and hanged.